need this guy to get through. Well, we got through, right? I almost thought he was gonna get through for a second. They killed. Wow. Killed the mortar at least. Well, we gotta open this up now. Open it, Mousy. We can handle this. This is not hard. Why the mortar's dead? We can that mortar. Is there another mortar? It's just that one. Okay, one's enough. Now we can actually make this thing. Gonna get that one done. Okay, that one's done. Everybody get the fuck in here. I'm just gonna have to tell him to go after him, but he did. He did. Well, I can actually place these blueprints. I don't need that guy. You're fine. Finally. Okay, let's get these guys the fuck out of here. Apparently we're at night now. Okay, we need to have a throne, which we do. Harp, so we need, basically need wood now. Jade, wood, easier just to build all the stuff in jade. We don't want to go to the royal path until we have opulence to support it. Don't have, which means we need the kill box, which means we need the scanning. So scanning's our next target. But that'll happen, have to happen later, because I am about to pass out. So I'm going to cut it for here for now, a couple hours. Boxes today. This is not suitable here. We have to have the turrets here and we're going to be able to fire all the way out. This would be suitable here. A bit far too. Not a great spot for... Maybe we could make this one hit. Definite maybe on that. Let's go ahead and open this up this way. Thank you. Bro, hello there. There is still mix up, right? Okay, good. That's not good. Give me your eye. Well, Constructoid 1 and Constructoid 2. We need to have them run away. Area 3. I'm going to take them here. Constructoid 1 and Constructoid 2 go that way. Guys arrived in drop pods. Bye. Always better run. Oh, there goes one. Wow, they triple rocket launchered that guy. Damn. I mean, these guys will die to this. Oh, I don't have an auto door yet. Whoops. Okay, well, let's get that done. You go in there. One, you go out to area 2. Save one constructoid, that's good, right? Nope, you, Massey. Bye. Triple rocket launcher, I've got to get this door up. Okay, that's not good. He's firing. Whew, okay. Was firing though. All right. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. We have some guests. How are these guys with gear? Good. Yeah, we can put them in the guest rooms. In the guest rooms. In the home area, let us go capture. Yeah. The medic, go take care of him. Guy is probably should not be saved. Keep this guy. That one died. That's okay. 9 seconds on that guy. Oh no, this guy's still alive. Nice. And save them. Okay, that means that we need to get a rip scanner. It's time for the machine. Thank you, son. And ooh, love that. You brought the constructor in already? Where is he? Is he just flat out gone? They did triple rocket launch him. Definitely, maybe. They vaporized my other little droid. Droid. That's okay. I'll make another one. Dabricor. Dabricor. Diablos. Look at that. There's just no place to scan. It's Dave, we're gonna have to make this one into it. Best we're gonna be able to do here. That six block there. Well, we need some more power, don't we? Close to death. You're going to die. You're also going to die. Get on first, then. Yes, I do. Welcome to the team, friend. Douche. No recreation? What the hell? I mean, no recreation. Are you bored of everything? He's on sleep schedule. Yeah, that's what you're on. You're on sleep all the time, aren't you? Excellent. Put this in there, in the game room. Oh, you're gonna have a problem, buddy. That's where it's gonna have to go. How is it my fault that you guys getting killed like that? Babies. Percent we're down to. That means it's still 60%. 99% good. See why we wouldn't do it. I got all the plastic on, that's right. We'd make a centipede if we wanted to. This room's gonna have to hold, okay, let's do this. I'm just gonna have to hold band nodes. Thank you. And that's pissed the green guys off even more.